like to sort of reiterate what Bob said and add my thanks to
speaking to the SpaceX crew right now. He is telling them that this is quite the job that they have done. Bob Behnken just told them, quote, thanks for doing most important parts of space travel, getting us up into space and getting us back. And Behnken said he wanted to say that before they got out of the capsule. And Hurley is speaking right now, thanking everybody at SpaceX for the job they've done, which suggests that they are just moments away from coming out of this spacecraft. I don't know if we can listen into this, what Doug is saying. He just finished up.
We'll talk to you soon, hopefully in person.
Thanks
we'll talk
so much,
to you
Doug,
soon, hopefully
welcome.
In person.
And
there you go.
Thank you so much for those kind words. And we all wish you a safe journey home and a happy reunion with your family soon. And we look forward to seeing you in person as well.
Some really nice words there from Bob Behnken.
Mikey.
There on your screen, we saw NASA astronaut Doug Hurley.
I'm assuming that is
from the capsule. Might have been hard to see.
Behnken, that's Behnken, who has made it onto the gurney and is being wheeled away. The commander would be the last to exit the vehicle. Behnken looks pretty good. They took this angle and still has his helmet on, still has his suit on. They had to stay in their straps and belts for a while. They're going to wheel him into the medical facility.
Now it looks like they're going for Doug. But this is just a huge moment. I mean, you look at the history of SpaceX, and it's always been, now here he is, he's coming out. Onto the gurney, and yeah, he looks good as well.